Gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
Es gab mehr von uns. Allerdings, wir schaffen das.
We'll be fine. We've gone through just as much as anybody else.
This one's gonna grow up quick.
I already knew.
I don't doubt it, son.
Lee! Lee, I need you. Right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What, sir?
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here.
Natürlich können wir das.
Thank you. Could you just get that off his face, please? He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Ja, und damit nochmal herzlich willkommen zu The Walking Dead. Ich habe letztens schon gesagt, die Reise beginnt. Die Reise hat aber schon angefangen, als wir vom Hotel losgefahren sind. Gut, wir reden nochmal mit allen. Warum? Ben? Achso, wegen. Boah, ey, der ist ja übelst angepisst, ne? Wegen Duckchen, ja, natürlich.
Hold on tight in case the train stops fast.
Okay. Gut. Durch die Tür. Ins Fahrerhäuschen. Hinein zu Kenny.
You need to stop the train. Kenny.
What?
Ken.
What the hell's that?
Das Blut deines Sohnes. Die Geburtsstunde.
Your son's blood.
Get out of here, Lee.
You know he's dying.
Nobody knows shit. He'll be fine.
Das wird er nicht, tut mir leid.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't talk like that right now.
Go back there and tell my wife everything will be fine. What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
Halt den Zug an. Du schaust den Tatsachen nicht ins Gesicht.
Stop the train. Stop it, goddammit!
Fuck you, Lee.
You're gonna listen.
Or what?
Sonst... Beruhig dich, ich weiß nicht, was mit dir nicht stimmt. Gegen ihn kämpfen, zurückweichen. Ich weiß nicht, beruhig dich.
Calm down and...
How the fuck do you calm down after a day like today?
By talking to your friend.
Denkst du, dass du dich, du kannst dich...
You couldn't save Herschel's son then, and you can't save Duck now.
Shut your mouth!
So you're running like a coward.
Wir müssen ihm ein bisschen Dampf machen. Wir wollen ihn nicht verletzen, wir müssen ihn nur ein bisschen...
I've had your back. Don't make me fucking regret it.
Wir wollen ihn ja nicht wehtun.
You want to hurt people because you're afraid. Losing Duck ain't enough for you. Because you fucking lose everything acting like this. I'll fucking kill you before I let that happen.
Sorry, Kenny, aber...
I'm sorry.
Das musste jetzt sein.
Hey.
again. It's... I think it's time.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
Was brauchst du? Wir sollten keine Zeit verbauen. Was brauchst du?
What do you need?
I...
Katja.
It's time to... This is not possible.
What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or something we can just give him?
Stop it.
Just drift off to sleep, right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know, but we know it's here or nothing.
Fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, you don't have to.
Gotcha. Fuck. I can. I can do this.
Wir machen es.
You can't.
Wir können es nicht, die Eltern...
This is beyond you.
Die Eltern dürfen es doch nicht machen.
No, it should be a parent.
No parent should have to do something like this.
Lee's right, Kat. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service. Why don't we take him into the forest so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Of course.
Duck stirbt, ich werde mich um Duck kümmern. Nichts, alles.
I'm gonna take care of Duck.
I thought he was going to die.
Ich werde ihn töten. Ich möchte wissen, ob es ihm gut geht. Ich erlöse ihn von seinem Leiden.
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
Yeah. Look, Clem. Things are... What the...
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go! It'll be fine.
Was ist jetzt geschehen? Was ist jetzt geschehen? Hä?
Cat, gotcha!
Die hat sich jetzt nicht selbst umgebracht, oder?
Why, Kat? Honey? Oh, fucking God.
Verflucht, was ist passiert?
What the hell happened? What did you...
She couldn't... She oh, fuck!
Boah, scheiße, ey. Viele Verluste.
What do we do?
Gib mir die Waffe, ich mach es. Mach es fertig, Kaninchen. Wir machen es.
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
Ja, Wir müssen uns jetzt um Kenny kümmern. Auf Wiedersehen, Doug. Haben die ja mit zwei Leute verloren. Oh Mann, ey. Scheiße. Warum erzählt denn so eine Scheiße, bitteschön?
Hey, how you doing?
Lass uns, wie konntest du so etwas sagen?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Cause she is.
Warum denn?
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. But y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
Wir finden ein Boot. Ja, Boot.
We find a boat.
You think that's a new idea? You got even the foggiest idea about where you're gonna find one of those. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criming, he cut that hair.
Eine Waffe, soll das ein Witz sein?
Like a gun. Are you kidding me?
What, she's too young to handle one? There ain't too young. Not anymore. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart, you're alive. Look at her hair. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun, because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job, but too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan? A haircut and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
Hast du Familie? Es ist eigentlich gar nicht mal so blöd, ja.
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, oh, 14 years now.
Oha.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
Dann bist du also heimatlos.
You're homeless then.
Suppose. I've had homes here and there, and they just don't work out. I like a drink, you know?
Yeah.
Got any?
No.
Darn.
Ne, wir müssen den Kopf jetzt klar haben. Ich hab Doc erschossen, weißt du?
I shot the kid, you know?
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
Wohin gehst du?
Where are you headed?
That way.
I mean when we get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there about whether or not you folks want company.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Ich verstehe nicht ganz, was der für ein Problem hat, dass wir ein Boot suchen. Ist auch eine gute Idee, aber das war jetzt vielleicht die beste Antwort. Wir sollten vielleicht auch sagen, dass es Wir machen das, was das Beste für Clementine ist, aber... Okay, also wir reden jetzt... In der nächsten Folge muss ich... Ich weiß nicht, soll ich jetzt ein bisschen fröhlich sein oder soll ich ein bisschen der Situation entsprechend reden, aber... In der nächsten Folge werden wir dann erfahren, wie Ben zu allem steht. Er hat eh keine Meinung, er ist eh übelst angepisst und wir werden Clementine ans Haar schneiden, hoffe ich. Und mit ihr ein paar Schießübungen vorführen. Also... Ein paar Schießübungen tätigen. Alles klar. Das alles seht ihr in der nächsten Folge, die morgen erscheint. Also, haut da rein. Servus.